817, welcome back, everybody. So we're almost a year into the pandemic now. Can you believe that? Just let that sit in for a moment. So many families struggling with the basics, food, clothing, diapers. This morning, a special drive-through giveaway is helping at the Disneyland Resort. That's where Sandra is live this morning. There's just so much need, and as the year has gone by, the need has just really grown. Hi, Sandra.
Absolutely. This is a pop-up event for families in need, specifically those essential items. We're talking about diapers. Take a look at this pallet full of boxes, full of diapers. 500 families will be coming through here at this drive-through event to pick up these essential items. As you know, diapers are so expensive, but definitely essential needs for our little ones that are desperately in need of services during this pandemic. Let me bring in a representative from Moms Orange County. Tell me about the need here, because you guys serve 2,500 families in a given year. What's it like for so many of them?
Right. Well, good morning. This is a difficult time for our families. We serve families that are vulnerable under normal circumstances. And then with COVID, you know, it's added so many extra stressors for them, fears and concerns about just making, you know, meeting their daily needs. And so being able to come here today and drive home with an ample supply of diapers is just huge for our families. So we're just so grateful to the OC Diaper Bank and to the Disney volunteers for doing the heavy lifting. And 500 of our families are just gonna be thrilled today and just so grateful.
Absolutely, because we're talking about the domino effect from this pandemic. So many people out of a job or reduced hours, obviously making ends meet difficult. And then, you know, with the expenses of diapers, it's really tough for so many families. So this is going to help so many people. You do have to be pre-registered. Those 500 families are already selected. You can see the volunteers ready to go right here. But if you do need help, if you do need diapers, you can go to this website, capoc.org, to find a resource near you if you need help. And that's all through the Community Action Partnership. That is the latest from here. I'm Sandra Endo. Let's send it back to you.
You know, Sandra, I was just thinking about when I first had my first kid, people gave diapers, and I thought, what an odd gift to give during a baby shower. Now I know why. Diapers are expensive, and as a parent, you go through lots of diapers.
Lots of diapers indeed. And shout out to my little one. He's finally going potty this week. So maybe bye-bye diapers for good.
That's a big deal. That is certainly something to celebrate.
It's huge.
Huge congrats to your family. All right, Sandra, thank you.